I'm Nigel Newlove in Ottawa. Amid a hailstorm of sexual accusations against politicians and actors, new allegations today on Parliament Hill against Conservative MP James Bazan.
In May, the member from Selkirk Interlake Eastman publicly made inappropriate, humiliating, and unwanted comments to me that were sexual in nature. These comments have caused me great stress and have negatively affected my work environment. Thank you.
Earlier in the day, Bazan issued an apology in the House of Commons. He also issued a statement admitting to making disparaging remarks while taking a photo with Romanado. Bazan also said the Chief Human Resources Officer of Parliament did not believe the comments warranted a claim of sexual harassment. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.